new kids on the block. Joseph, Jonathan, Jordan, Donnie, and Danny. Who's their number one fan?
I'm the number one fan. I've got all five concert kids with all five personal interview cassettes.
I am. I've got all five concert kids with their cassettes and the new kids' stage.
Plus all five kids in their street clothes.
I'm the number one fan.
I've got all the kids, their stage, and the new kids on the block phone.
The new kids on the block. Who's their number one fan?
I am.
New Kids on the Block concert kits come with cassette, stage, hang and loose kids, and accessories sold separately.
I guess tutoring on the road has its advantages.
So check it out, check it out.
But there's nothing like being in a real school.
There's many people out there about Hamlet. Check it out, all right? Hamlet is crazy. He thinks he's the craziest dude, man.
School's a big part of a kid's life.
Read a book, man. Go to the library, you know what I'm saying?
It's one-on-one, and you can learn, you know, more, but sometimes you just want to be with your friends and hang out and goof around.
Back in them days, you couldn't really express your feelings. Good overcame and got back at evil.
Someday just go into a regular school with regular kids and just have a normal day of school.
Most kids my age go to school with other kids. Sweet deal. Me, I'm number one in my class. Number one and only. Solitary is not happening.
Had to bust out.
Done already? Must have jammed on your homework.
Well, no. That's why I left. I mean, I'm solo in there.
Gotta do your homework, Joe.
Hey, wait! Come back!
Joe? Joe? I need a status report. Still on that math assignment?
Sorry, Einstein. Looks good, Teach. Coming right along.
Perhaps this would be an apt opportunity for a break.
Wait, Nick!
Mr. Scott, I believe we should discuss Joe.
I knew the day was going too smooth. What's wrong?
I believe Joe longs for an educational environment with normal peer interaction.
You mean he wants to go to a regular high school?
Just for one day! Come on, John!
Today? Right now? No way!
Quit riffing, John. We got time before the show.
Jordan's right. Joey Joe here hardly got a chance to see what high school was like.
Yeah, thanks, Danny. I'd just like to try out a school that doesn't have four wheels. How am I ever gonna know what I'm missing if I don't check out the scene?
Step off, John. We owe this to Joe.
Okay, Donnie, but you're forgetting about...
Word up, gentlemen.
Biscuit!
B-Man, our favorite bodyguard.
Just talking about you, B-Man.
You gotta try out our chill in the video game.
Sorry, Nico. Game time.
This game was custom made just for us.
Hey! Huh? Well, let's check it out. A new kid's game. Oh, I get it. You're on the run, and I'm on the job. Now, this is a video game I can't lose. Keep it down, Nico. Genius at work. Oh, I lost. The new kids snuck away again.
Hello.
Here you go, Joe. Riverside High.
Hi, a real school.
Whoa, clothes make the kid gotta look in.
In disguise.
Hold it. Gotcha. I know that look anywhere. You're a new kid.
Actually, I'm...
What's the prob? So you just moved into the school district. No biggie.
Phew, guess not. I'm Joe.
Stevie, I snap pics for the school paper. I got free period until lunch. You want my official new kid tour?
New kid tour? Yeah, sounds hype. I want to do it all.
Relax, bud. You do have all year.
High school feels like I never left. This is happening.
Better lay low and chill. We're on dangerous ground here.
Oh, I see what you mean.
That's chilling. Yeah.
Listen up, everybody, if you wanna take a chance.
We're seeing why the fans are so hyped by Showtime.
That's right. This school is concert day crazy. New kids have the best fans in the world. But in the hours before a show, a weird thing happens. Concert day crazy! This machine shows the fan fun factor for Band X. The New Kids fan fun factor. Here's a typical New Kids fan the day before the concert. Now watch what happens as we count down the concert time. No doubt about it, on concert day, the best defense is to stay out of sight. So you see, we're not safe here.
You really know how to party, John.
We gotta hang with Joe.
Okay, if we have to hide, let's at least do it in the gym. I could use a good workout.
I'm not gonna see much of the school from a dark room.
Correction. You will see all, you will know all. Observe. The student body has its brains, its muscle, and its backbone.
And where do you fit in?
I don't. I mean, I just keep an eye on what everyone else is doing.
Yeah, but isn't the best part of high school hanging with all the other kids?
Yeah, I guess. Well, whatever.
I'm not the only new kid around here, am I?
Yeah. My parents move every year. I figure why bother making friends if you're just gonna have to leave them?
I'm on the move a lot, too. You just gotta make the most out of where you are and what you've got. So let's go check out the school. For real.
They did it again!
No, no, it can't be. It's going so well. Rehearsed and ready.
All right, all right. What happened?
I wish I knew. We were all messing and stuff. 1 minute, new kids. Next minute, no kids.
Squeak! school books. Einstein said that Joe wanted to try out a real school. I didn't think he meant today.
Man! The new kids in high school without their bodyguard? We better move.
New Kids on the Block. Ugh, I love the new kids. They're so cute. If I ever meet those guys, I'll show them who's got the right stuff. I'd like to take on those dudes on the football field.
Football?
You're on. Let's play ball.
What? Who are you?
We're the new kids on the team.
All right, let's suit up. They call me Bruce.
And it's a beautiful day at Riverside High, the home of the Buccaneers. It's third period, Jim, and we're looking at an exciting scrimmage today. The upstart new kids are about to take on Bruce and the undefeated Riverside Buccaneers. There's the kick.
Anybody got a game plan?
Run fast. Run very, very fast.
Ward receives on the 5-yard line. Here comes Bruce.
Excellent action shot.
Just watching things happen is really whacked. You gotta get into it.
You don't kid around.
It doesn't look good for the new kids. Can Joey Joe Mack bring this team back to its former glory? We'll find out after this. Let's take another look at that spectacular pop-up in helmet-crushing slow motion. Ouch! Oh, did I get first down?
Try worst down. Can't watch my crew lose.
Let's posse up.
Yeah, we're gonna spin and we're gonna win. Our way. Are you ready to rock?
Yo! Amazing! The new kids are coming back strong. Look at those moves. They're tap dancing. Touchdown! Jumping Joey Joe Mack brings home the bacon.
Yeah!
Where'd you learn to play ball like that?
We've been playing together for a long time.
No doubt. You're one tough team.
We sure are.
Hey, you want to grab some chow with us?
Cool. I'm starving. Hey, Stevie, lunch?
I'll catch you there. I got some picks I want to develop first.
We better get shaken before the calf gets too crowded.
Perfect. A crowded cafeteria.
No, kids. I think you can take your helmets off now.
I'm starving.
Okay, but eat fast.
This is the seventh school we've checked. Did they go all the way back to Boston to find a high school?
I think seven's our lucky number.
Oh, here we go again.
No. Couldn't be. Wow. Oh, wow! What happens when Joe Cutie from New Kids goes back to school? It's concert day crazy pandemonium!
New kids are the new kids.
Bruce, no duh.
I hate the new kids.
A minute ago, you were having lunch with them.
How was I to know?
Come on, we've got to help them.
They're gone.
Never gonna let you know again.
is right.
I want you, Joe.
Through the night. Tell me that you're not the same.
Talk about action, folks. The New Kids on the Block versus New Kids on the Block fans. It's the matchup of the century. Incredible. Jordan Knight is down, folks. No, wait. Biscuit makes the save. He's at the 30, the 10. Touchdown!
Just so spike me, okay?
We'll never make it to the limo!
Yo, this way!
Move it, guys!
New Kids!
What's up?
New Kids, seen them? So that's who they were! They said something about going to their limo!
Our limo! They'll surround it!
Hey, we're only talking fans here. They're just a little excited, that's all.
We lost them. Teddy Bear to Fan Central. Fan Central, come in. They're not in the limo. Repeat. Not in the limo. Teddy Bear, our sources say that the New Kids will try a counter move. Be prepared.
Can't believe I'm doing this. Coast is clear!
The second we're spotted again, we're history.
Hey, Dick, we gotta ride home. Thanks to the homecoming committee, this year's Buccaneer float.
And we've elected Joe our homecoming new kid. Is that a hype school experience or what?
Let's kick it!
Hype.
We've got him.
We're sunk!
No way, man. I was in charge of building this baby. She's unsinkable.
Why do you think they call it a float?
Means that you won't be in school tomorrow.
Can't be a new kid in a regular school. I'll have to go back to studying solo.
Hey, you see, Dick? Zero sweat. We'll make it to the stadium.
But it's gonna take hours. By now, they've already started the concert countdown.
Concert countdown with your host, me, Rip Pipkin, coming to you live from backstage at Riverfront Stadium, where the New Kids will soon hit the stage. Right now, we're going live to their dressing room for an exclusive pre-show interview. The New Kids are missing.
We interrupt the special report to bring you a special report. The New Kids are missing. Eyewitness reports indicate that they were kidnapped by space aliens. Oh, no, it can't be.
Big time band. Never make it. We're gonna be late.
We've never been late for a show.
There it is! Riverfront Stadium, Deadhead!
Yeah, good!
Easy, man. The homeboys are home free.
Never miss a show.
We're a pretty good team, Bruce.
Yeah. But the homecoming committee's gonna kill me!
They'll have to get past me first.
Whoa!
Oh!
Land ho, dude.
And, when did you first meet the, new kids on the block? This is Rip Pipkin live with the new kids!
Sorry, man. Showtime.
But I...
Okay, let's do it! Joe, you got a minute?
Sorry I caused so much trouble.
Well, you could go to a regular school if you were a regular kid. If it means that much to you, I guess you could...
Quit the group?
That'd be unreal, Joe.
Oh, don't do that, Joey. Joe,
no, no.
Awesome day. You new kids know how to have a blast.
Your music ain't bad either.
It's more than partying and music. It's about friendship.
That's what being a new kid's all about. Thanks for reminding me. This is where I belong.
Beep.